Subscribe to Swarajya and press the bell icon.
Former Congress chief Rahul Gandhi appears to lack the consistency needed to be accepted by the country as its leader, remarked NCP chief Sharad Pawar. When asked if the country was ready to accept Rahul Gandhi as the leader, Mr. Pawar answered that there are some questions in this regard. There seems to be less consistency. Mr. Pawar, however, took exception to former US President Barack Obama's unflattering comments about the Congress leader. When questioned about Obama's recently published memoir, A Promised Land, he added that it was not necessary to accept everyone's view. Asked about the Congress future and if Rahul Gandhi was becoming a hurdle for the party, Mr. Pawar said that the leadership of any party depends on what kind of acceptance he or she has within the organization. Rahul Gandhi, who quit as the leader of the Congress after the second consecutive debacle against Prime Minister Narendra Modi's BJP in the national elections last year, has faced murmurs of dissent within the party in the recent months that have been bolstered by the last month's disastrous Bihar results.